Hi, I'm Jim Lowe. I'm a faculty member here in the College of Veterinary Medicine. You know, sometimes in our career, we're trying to figure out what's next. How do we take that step up, or how do we change, get into a different path? That was me 20 years ago. I was trying to figure out, how do I grow my career? How do I take on that additional responsibility? And that led me to come back and get a master's degree. I needed those skills, really in problem-solving abilities, to take that next step. The Master of Veterinary Science here at the University of Illinois is really designed to do just that. We built it for adult learners so it's flexible, it's applied, it's practical, and we focus on creating those skills and giving you a chance to practice them and then showcase what you're doing. We hope you can apply those skills day one, right in your career today. And when you're done, be positioned to grow your career exponentially. We have a capstone in this degree, which allows you to apply the skills you've learned and help build that portfolio to position you differently in the marketplace. We hope you'll come check out what we have to offer. Be sure to talk to our staff and understand how we can help you get what's next.